Jian, there you are. I don't suppose you saw Doden on the way here, did you? I have an urgent message for the mayor, who has journeyed north to Everdusk. Normally, Doden would deliver such a message, but he's nowhere to be found. You're sure? Those unfamiliar with Everdusk are rarely prepared for its dangers. And after all, you've just recovered from a serious injury. You should leave at once. Everdusk lies just outside the village. Head there and locate the mayor. I like your determination. Within the world of warriors, Jians who have attained greatness are known as Jianse. I'd like to think I bear witness to a Jianse in the making. Seek out Gom Samsik at our Everdusk outpost. He may know where the mayor is.
You're the one from the Hong Moon School. What an honor. It's great to finally meet you. I'm Gong Samsik. You have a letter for me? Ha! This is normally Doden's job. Oh well, you're a pleasant surprise all the same. This is a supply request. The mayor's in charge of that, not us. I wish I could go find him and hand this over. He and Bumback went to the abandoned well to investigate the water shortage. There were some black ram in the area, so I told him not to go. What a noble man. Still, he's probably not as strong as he seems to think he is. Unfortunately, we can't spare anyone right now. Would you kindly check up on him before you head back to town? Thanks.
Read this letter only if you're a true student of the Hong Moon Arts.
So, Captain Dochen sent you. How considerate of him. You've done so much. You didn't have to come all the way out here. Ah, he's worried. I'm not as weak as I look. I'm not worth the trouble, but thank you all the same. What? Oh no, my mistake. I must have the wrong well. These maps are so old. I didn't know this place was full of pirates. There doesn't even seem to be any water in this well. We should get out of here. I'm sorry to have troubled everyone. I'll head back now. Worry not. I'm certain even an old man like me can find his way home.
You must equip a weapon.